Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to take you down one of my favorite roads in the Ozarks, but first, do me a huge favor and like and subscribe. I'm really trying to grow this channel to 1,000 subscribers, and that would really help me out. So this road is one of our favorites. We go down at any time we're in the area. It goes from St. Paul, Arkansas, down to the Cass Oark Road. It's my first attempt at a Jeep video like this, so it's got mostly natural audio. You'll hear it cut in and out. I had to cut out some songs that were playing on the radio due to copyright issues. Also, if you hear some dog noises in the back, that's our blue heeler riding in the back seat making some noises, so I apologize. I kind of just left the natural audio in there. I thought about doing some soundtracks. I may end up doing those on some later videos. The first half of this dirt road is not super eventful. It's got several water crossings, which are pretty neat. The second half of the road is quite a bit better. It ends up following a nice creek that's absolutely beautiful. It's slightly more technical. None of this stuff is challenging at all for a stock Rubicon. I would think that even a moderate clearance vehicle wouldn't have a problem on this road. Probably a Subaru Forester or something could go down this pretty easy if you chose the right lines. It's not technical by any means, but for a dirt road, it's a little harder in some sections. So I hope you guys enjoy.
rope.
thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you guys liked the video. That's one of our favorite roads. If you've got any awesome routes nearby in the Ozarks that you like, please leave some directions in the comment section. Also, please do me a huge favor and like and subscribe. That will really help me to grow this channel to that critical 1,000 subscriber mark. Thank you so much.